every single day I got to come up with the same mindset, same routine, and make sure that I shoot with confidence over and over and think every shot I take is going in.
It wasn't the way the Boston Celtics wanted to close out summer league play as the Sacramento Kings finished with a dominant 100-67-point win. And even with the Celtics falling short of the championship title, there were some positives to take away as the players used the opportunity to grow and develop and also bond more as a team, all while having a little fun along the way.
They're competitive and they want to get better and they want to be held accountable. So it's a lot of fun coaching them. I'm blessed and, you know, great opportunity to have such good players and good people.
It's a humbling experience. You know, we played really well the first four games. Kind of blew teams out, and then to come into this game and kind of be on the other end of the story, you know, it hurts, it sucks, but you know, it's just motivation to get right back to the drawing board tomorrow morning and get right back to work.
They made it easy. You know, they were great people, they were great players that came in every single day. We didn't have a bad day, we didn't have a guy late, and they wanted to be coached, and they wanted to get better every single day. So we had a ton of fun. You know, not every moment is going to be what you want. It's not going to be, things aren't going to go the way that you want them to all the time. And as I said, it's just how we handle it and how we grow from it means more than what happened.
Up next, the Celtics will look ahead towards training camp, which isn't too far away as it starts on September 28th. Closing out for Celtics.com, I'm Amanda Flugrad.